Cope. This time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
I talked to Alkai the other day, and some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. You can't get away from me!
Hell.
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just...
Screw you, Drifter! You working for Copeland? Damn you!
Drifter's a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Marked on these coordinates and sent your men out here.
You hear me?
Too bad.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go. Go screw himself.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out. Should be it. Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you. Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Oh, great.
To the roof. Off. Figures. Yeah, now business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there.
operating under federal jurisdiction. This area is under martial law.
This?
way inside. See if there's another injector. Here it is. Figures. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. All right. Here we go. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
For 12 hours, I've got 2 sick children in the back. We
nothing to do with the chapter. Good.
Oh, man, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
Oh, we got
give it to her.